Now, we'll stretch our Philly Joe lick over three bars to create a polyrhythmic effect. Then, on the fourth bar of the fill, we'll play a straight ahead 4-4 pattern to bring us back into our time feel.